I ain't even sure what in the hell that is. But he's too damn cute and he ain't really bothering nobody, so we have decided to name him Max.